on the rest of our classroom assignment page, there's all these documents that we have. One's about International Beaver Day. Another one's a scientific article about gopher snakes. Another one's a news article about how raccoons are taking over urban environments. Then I have three more other articles about beavers, bull snakes, again, watching out about falling raccoons, about raccoons falling through your ceilings. This is an article that came from the Denver Post earlier this year. So right now, I'm gonna pick my expert animal selection. I'm really, really curious about bull snakes because I know a fair amount about beavers and I already know, I've seen a couple movies about raccoons, so I really want to learn more about bull snakes. So that's going to be my expert animal I'm going to choose. Snakes. And here in the parentheses, it has article title. And the parentheses has article title, so I'm going to pick one of the articles from here and I'm going to pick this second one about bull snakes, which is its scientific name is Pituphus catenifer. And so I'm gonna just go ADW Pituphus catenifer. Now, why did I choose this animal? I chose to write about bull snakes because I have seen a couple here on the playground.
What?
Joe Shoemaker.